So the points done in order, you're going to start from the head and work your way down. That's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 points. You do all 18 points 18 times, then you jow and repeat for 4 sets. So like with all iron body conditioning, you want to make sure that you start with light tapping and over a period of time, right, develop into the harder tapping and conditioning. This way we build the conditioning in the body with the energy as well as the physical conditioning.